program to do a little demonstration of what I like to call ragtime saxophone. The pioneer of ragtime saxophone was a man by the name of Rudy Rudolph, who was born in 1893. He lived until 1940. During the late teens and early 20s, he made a series of recordings. Many of them were classical in nature, but others were called novelty saxophone, with saxophone pieces that demonstrated that the saxophone was not necessarily a common instrument. Before that, it was really thought of as an instrument to be used in circuses. But he had a good tone, and he produced a number of recordings of saxophone pieces he wrote, like yesterday we played one of them, Saxonella, Saxo Doodle, Saxo Green, Saxonella. This one is called Saxophobia. And you're about to find out just why. Here's one that I like to do. It's an original composition by the ODJB, Original Dixieland Jazz Band, recorded in 1918. There's a story about this one. There's a little snippet of Liszt's Second Hungarian Rhapsody on this. Josh is going to play that on trombone. I forgot to tell you about that. There is a section on the original record where the trombonist hits his slide, Eddie Edwards hit his slide on a chair in the studio. And I actually wrote that into the part. You're not doing that? Oh, okay. All right. All right, well, that will be reflected in your connection.
What do you say?
That will be reflected in your paycheck.
Oh.
Oh.
run out of time. We'll do the poll tonight. We'll play very fast and I'll get them all in. I want to thank you for joining us here bright and early on this Saturday morning. A nice hand for these. What a wonderful pleasure to share the stage with these guys. Don Brown on the piano, Mike Davis on the horn, John Spolman on the trombone, Ben Williams on the drums. When we get ready to sing, I want to remind you that Sands is still in the back of the door. He's a member of the solo piano album. And everything you heard on the set can be found on one of our CDs tonight. Please check them out. And we'll see you back tonight for a set. And we've got some great stuff coming for this set tonight, including a big surprise. I won't tell you what it is because it's a surprise. But don't miss our
set. From New York City. So, a little intro on them is that Peter and Will Anderson have been performing jazz since as young as 15 years old, growing up in the Washington, D.C. area. Later, they moved to New York City to attend Juilliard. Recording four albums in 2012, the twins recorded their fifth in December of 2013, entitled Green Reflections. This latest album features the Andersons on saxophones and clarinets, and Alex Blitz on guitar. The lively jazz duo and their accompanists will make a wonderful addition to this festival. So we hope that you enjoy them. You guys have a great time.
was an old song from the teens entitled Limehouse Blues. And before we move on, I'm going to take this opportunity to introduce all the musicians on the stage. Oh no, my old jokes, like, it's not working anymore. It's old music, you know, old jokes. I gotta get new jokes. I was scrolling through the Big Spider Beck discography and noticing all the amazing things he recorded with Paul Whiteman, and he recorded something entitled Gypsy. Is anyone familiar with this recording? A few of you. It's a beautiful piece and arrangement, and it requires a lot of concentration and a lot of rehearsal. So we cannot perform it for you. however, we can perform another beautiful song. It was played by a number of my heroes, Louis Armstrong and Charlie Parker. It's entitled The Gypsy. We're going to give you the Gypsy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. You've been such a wonderful audience. And we just have one more song to play for you, but I want to say that we've had a fantastic time thus far at the Bix Festival. We played this morning at Big Spider Rex's grave. And it was quite an experience. We had beautiful weather, and we were playing about, I would say, 10 feet from his burial site. So that was fun. And later tonight, we're going to be playing at 8 o'clock in the Adler Theater. And you've been listening to Jeremy Kahn on the piano, Joel Ford on the bass, Kevin Doyle on the drums, John Ferrazzo on the trumpet. We have numerous CDs for sale by, I think, all the members of the band. And we're going to close by a number Big Spider Bag played, entitled Thou Swell.